Okay, so hey everyone.
This video is actually being recorded right after the video I did for Floor 16, where I actually beat it without having to deal with the bugs. So, again, my buff is still physical attack with 30%. I'm just bringing, this sort of a team. I'm bringing some multi-hit with Wukong, and since I'm using him just to sort of whittle down Rin, I don't really need him in the back. So I was thinking, hey, I'll just put him kind of in the front. I'll put Jave in the back so that he can take advantage of the guild buff. And he's a pretty good sort of heavy getter, and got some reflect damage there. And actually, you know, if Rin hits me with a wrath attack, it really won't matter who's in the back and who's in the front, I guess, now that I think about it, but you know, whatever. Evan is good for dealing with Rin. I'm bringing Karen for this, partly because she synergizes well with Evan, and also because Espada has that death attack. And if Espada lands death, that's going to be true damage for 14,000 attack. So I'm not really wanting to have any of that hitting my team. So I'm going to be bringing this pure magic, I'm going to be bringing pure death immunity, which she has on her passive.
Grant me your serenity.
Right there. And if I didn't have that, then Spike's immunity would cause that true damage to trigger instead of the actual death effect. So I'm bringing Spike to avoid that blind being a problem, but because I'm bringing Spike, that means I have to bring either Karen or Leo as well. So I'm bringing Karen. I could bring Leo, but I don't want to half-ass it, you know what I mean? So I'm just going to go with this. And also Spike is here additionally to boost my critical rate. So, one universal here on the team. I have three of them right now, so that should work. Espada and Velika both have reduced magic damage by 50%, which is another reason why I'm putting out a physical attack on the back line. But also Pierce should go through that, so I think Wukong should be okay, he should be just fine, even if he ends up in the back due to Rin. Anyway, I'm gonna give this a try. Masteries look like that. Now that I think about it, I can't have him from my corpse yet. I wasn't trying to turn something, I was trying to get out of the memory. Okay.
Grant me your serenity. And strength.
The difference between us is your weakness. Ha! Judgment Day is here.
You rookies are no match for me.
Alright, so now I'm ready to do this. Let's do it.
Bring it!
Speaking of Zeph Thanos.
Rest in peace. I'm the judge.
Hopefully this helps you out. Nope. Didn't happen. Seconds.
The difference between us is your weakness.
All right. And, yeah. Okay. Looks like a lot of people are actually kind of behind, but, well, maybe not. So next floor is, Ace, well, she says, I mean, Thanos.
Yeah, I mean, damage, so that's nice. They normally don't even tell us. I mean, do all damage 10 times. Do all damage 10 times. Well, that's kind of unfortunate, actually, because I just used my Wukong, and he's the one that I prefer to use for floors like these, but hey, at least it looks like we don't have Tao reviving. Oh, man. Place one support hero on the team. Alright, well, I'll probably look at this one tomorrow.